Thank you. Good evening. Gerry Greiman. I live at 7042 West Norman. As the council knows, I'm a longtime resident of UCity. I'm also here as a lawyer representing Gerry Greiman. I want to address the petition in cold water to remove Gerry from office that some of you are pursuing. This petition represents a new low and disgraceful tactics of this council.
Sanction of removing a duly elected public official.
deliberately disclose confidential information that would be damaging to the city in return for campaign contributions.
Mr. Greiman, you are able to speak.
I have another question. Those are pretty serious accusations. Is it just criminal conduct? The former governor of Illinois, Rob Boyovich, sits in federal prison for just that kind of conduct. So I would think that before going to the line of publicly accusing somebody of committing a crime, one would do some homework and investigate the available facts to see if they were true. Y'all didn't do that. Your lawyer didn't do that. If you just looked to the campaign finance disclosure reports that are publicly available, you would see that Mr. Crow never has received campaign finance contributions from the firefighters. So there's no contributions and there's no leaking of confidential documents. Those allegations are entirely false. The other allegations consist of nothing other than vague general conclusions and innuendo that, quite honestly, would confuse Senator Joseph McCarthy Brown. Disseminating this petition are outrageous, they're shameful, they're disgraceful, and they should stop.